the happiest days of my life. Getting dung from all my 16 wives. Gutting Kobe beef with my Ginsu knives. Servants buzzing for me like I'm the queen of the hive. Work 6 days out of the week, no, let's make it 5. Burning on blunts and going on drives. Cruising like a stuntman, how do I survive? My life story's so crazy, you store it in the archives. But let me tell you about another highlight of mine. It was way back when I was only 9. Stealing cookies out of the jar was my only crime. That and maybe cinching a few dimes. The currency, that is. And girls, I wasn't interested. Ick, with cooties, they were so infested. Which is why I was not invested in having them sleep over in my bed. Turn the pages, reach another chapter to the time fairy tales called Happily Ever After. My ears hear the joys of endless laughter. How could those be the sounds of a velociraptor? Shit, I gotta run a little bit faster, unless I wanna end up in a bloody disaster. Seems like for this story I'm no longer master. Fuck that, the rest of this book don't even matter.